slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go.
Hi guys, welcome to another video. And today I'm going to review these hangers, see if they're actually worth it. Where are they? Here we are. Now, when I was looking at these hangers, I was checking out the reviews. I didn't get the fabric ones because apparently the colour transfers onto your clothes, and I thought, I'm not having that. And it stays on you, it actually stains your clothes. So I thought, nah, mate. And then the other reason why I didn't want them ones is because the actual fabric goes on your clothes as well. So I thought, nah, mate. So I've opted for these plastic ones. Now, I wanted the grey and I wanted a pop of colour. So I ordered 50. So these are them. So I'm just going to see if you actually save any space. So let's check out the before.
So we're recording again.
Okay, so this is the before. As you can see, it is utter chaos. I was going to put that one to the end. So I'm just going to move these to that side so it's a completely transparent and fair comparison. So let me just do that. This is me just transferring all the hangers to this side and putting that there. So obviously I'm gonna have to take everything out and rearrange, so I'm gonna do that now. And this is me a bit glammed up. You normally see me in my house coat, so I thought I'd make some kind of effort, darling. Doesn't happen often. Yes. Here's me. But I'm kind of warm, so I might get changed. Quite warm because it's, I don't want to say it's muggy outside, but it's warm. So let's get this sorted. Right, so that is all my clothes. I'm thinking this is, it's too big to be in here. Skirts and tops. I'm gonna see how it looks. Got the hangers at the ready. I ordered 50 of these and got these from Amazon. So we'll see how we get on. Yes, there's a lot. Oh, I normally keep my skirts in here. See, like, oh, my top, sorry. Put my tops in there. Oh, I love this dress. I might change into that, actually, because I'm really warm. Yeah, I'm going to change into that one. Right, so I'm halfway through, and if it'll focus. Come on. There's a bit of a mark on there. And I've noticed every 20 hangers or so, there seems to be like a little scuff. I mean, it's not a major thing, but I just think, you know, you're paying your money for it. There shouldn't be anything on it at all.
Can't you see? 내 눈엔 늘 완전.
ready. I can see a difference. I've still got room to put quite a few more there. My jeans were there anyway, and my skirts and my tops, and I think my leggings were there, so I'm just going to pack it as it was. But yeah, I mean, I tried to do it like colour coded, like blues, the pinks here, and the dark colours and the greys. But yeah, look at that. Look at all that space that I can put in. And I haven't even finished yet. So yeah, so far so good. I'll show you the end results. Hi guys, so I'm just showing you that I took out that unit and I wanted all my clothes just hanging. I added a shelf, that's from the kids' wardrobe. Just wanted a bit more space really. Also guys, it's personal preference, but I didn't like that how the hangers were facing that way, so I turned them all the other way. But it's just personal preference, each to its own. Each to their own. Right, so I would recommend these hangers. I really would. I've got a lot there. All right, hang on, Leona, let me just do this one. Yeah, so I would recommend it.
Oh, hell no!
What is it?
I want to say peace out.
Yeah, when I finish, then you can say peace out. I haven't finished yet. Right, yeah, so as I was trying to say, yeah, I would definitely recommend it. You get tons of space. I think I'm going to put this in that wardrobe, use these hangers for the other stuff. But yes, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and have a lovely Easter holiday. And this one wants to say goodbye.
Pink out.
Very pink, aren't you?